Hi, my name is Laura Keuper. I'm a product marketing manager of Infineon Technologies. What makes SiC a perfect solution for UPS designs? The semiconductor solutions built into modern UPS systems must meet three key requirements. First, enable highest efficiency levels. Higher system efficiency translates into lower energy losses and, as a direct result, lower energy costs. This is especially crucial for online UPS systems that operate 24/7 and therefore constantly require energy. To give an example, cool SiC power modules can reach an efficiency level of up to 99.4% while still allowing a sufficient design margin for overload conditions. Second, increase power density. Higher system power density can be achieved by shrinking components or reducing part count. By lowering losses relative to state-of-the-art silicon solutions, silicon carbide devices reduce the effort required for system cooling. On top, since the UPS can be operated at higher switching frequencies, the number of passive components like filters and capacitors can be reduced. And third, scale to upgrade system power levels on demand from a few kilowatts to several hundred kilowatts by using silicon carbide discrete devices or silicon carbide module solutions with highly integrated topologies like Vienna or NPC that can even combine the strengths of silicon carbide and silicon devices in a hybrid version. But silicon carbide MOSFETs can also simplify the topology. For example, by changing from three-level to two-level half-bridges that can easily be paralleled. Silicon carbide devices from Infineon meet the demands of modern UPS designs and offer full flexibility and scalability due to the company's broad portfolio of cool SiC solutions. For more information on silicon carbide solutions from Infineon, please visit mauser.com and thanks for watching.